Hello class, today I am going to give you the answers of workbook chapter 1 variation and classification. Now we are starting our second chapter, humans. Page number 16. In this chapter, we will learn about the human skeleton, muscles and movement, organ systems, circulatory system, study about the human body. So, today our topic is human skeleton. What is a skeleton? A skeleton is the hard structure that protects the internal organs of a living thing. Skeletons can be inside the body or outside the body. In mammals, which includes humans, the skeleton is made up of bones. All the bones, when they are joined together, make the skeleton of a body. The skeleton is under the skin, the muscles, and the tissues of the body. The skeleton supports the skin, muscles and tissues and all the organs that are inside the body. The skeleton protects important internal organs like the brain, heart and lungs. Support and protection. Your skeleton supports your body and helps you to move. It also protects delicate organs including your brain, heart and lungs. Bones of the head. The head bones altogether are called the skull. The skull is made up of a group of curved bones fitted together like a ball, which protects the brain, the eyes, and the inside part of the ears. Bones of the spine or backbone. The spine supports the head, the chest, and the structure that carries the arm. It is made up of small bones called vertebrae. The spines altogether is called the spinal cord. It is not straight but has curves that help to support the body and help the person to move and bend. A rib cage made up of rib bones supports and protects your heart and lungs. Movement. What are joints? Joints are where two bones meet. They make the skeleton flexible. Without their movement would be impossible. Joints allow our bodies to move in many ways. Some joints open and close like a hinge, such as knees and elbow, whereas others allow for more complicated movement, a shoulder or hip joint, for example, allows for backward, forward, sideways, and rotating movement. Ball and socket joints. The ball and socket joints in your hips let your legs move in every direction. Hip joints. Hip joints allow movement in one direction as seen in the knees and elbows. Inside joint. A joint is the space where two bones meet. Together the bones and joint bend and straight body part. For example, the knee is a joint that lets us bend and straight our leg. Certain kinds of joint are called synovial joint. A synovial joint is one that has a clear fluid inside of it called synovial fluid. This fluid makes the end of the bone slide over each other smoothly. By keeping the bone ends from rubbing against each other, the synovial fluid protects the bone from wear and tear. It is like the way oil in a car engine keeps the piston running smoothly. Cartilage. A smooth layer of body tissue which covers and protects the ends of the bones in a joint. Ligaments. Strong bands of body tissue which connect and support two bones or cartilage. Ligaments keep a joint from moving too far out of the line. Injury. Even minor injuries increase the risk of developing arthritis. Arthritis is the swelling and tenderness of one or more of your joint. The main symptoms of arthritis are joint pain and stiffness, which typically worsen with age. Arthritis can make synovial fluid disappear, cartilage wear away, and bones scrap together. Then any movement becomes very painful. Home assignment. Read chapter Humans. Write down all the key points in your copy. Answer the following questions in your copy. You can see the questions on page number 17.